Hello, I'm Kyla Gaylor with Fox 5 News Las Vegas, the news you can trust. The Las Vegas Strip, as we know it, is history, and the scumbag politicians have pulled off the greatest heist in Las Vegas history. A short-selling property devaluation scheme and a political power grab and extortion racket that will keep the people that are in power until this place is bled dry and nothing is left but cheap illegal labor and gangster fat cats sucking every cent out of the suckers left to throw their pensions down the video poker machine and the high roller jet setters who fly into Vegas for cheap drugs and drugged out trafficked slaves. This coronavirus hysteria is a chance of a lifetime for the chosen few at the top to grandstand in front of all the sheeple and talk about saving lives and helping the children while they get fat government contracts and legally extort the money into their bank accounts so they can buy another Gulfstream. So bye-bye Vegas, get out while you can, because this group of criminals running Las Vegas now is going to steal everything right in front of your face, and there is nothing you can do about it. Welcome to the new corrupt normal rubbed right in your face with a smile. I'm Kyla Gaylor, local Fox 5 News, and now an employed reporter looking for a new job.